Smart Designer Pro has a feature for creating a simulated grommet. So let's say you're digitally printing a banner or you're creating a banner with vinyl graphics and you want to place a simulation of the grommets to see where the grommets are going to go relative to the graphic, because you might want to reposition the graphic so it works around the grommet. It's also a great tool for creating a 3D rendering or a virtual sample to show a client as a proof. So the way this works is, first of all, you need to get your banner set up, your graphic set up, and your page size and your banner should be the same size. So in this case, I have a 40-inch by 50-inch banner. My page size should be 40-inch by 50-inch, and the image should be centered on the page. The easiest way to do that is if you just select the entire object. I'm going to double-click on my pick tool. That'll select everything. I'm going to group it, Control-G to group, and then I'm going to hit P, which is a keyboard shortcut, to center to page, and that's going to ensure that the image is centered on my page. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to select Place Grommets. And so I can select a style. These are all renderings, so they're photo renderings. I can select an outline color if I want that grommet to kind of pop off my page a little bit. The default is black. It gives it a black outline. Also, you can change the diameter. So in this case, I have a diameter of 0.75 inches. You have options for placement. So if I say use outside offset, it's going to place the grommet outside the perimeter of the banner. So let's say there's a bleed in the banner and the graphic's slightly smaller than the banner. We could do that. Normally, you're going to uncheck that. And so I'm not going to use an outside offset. I'm going to use an inside offset. We'll change this to 0.75 inches. So it's going to go 0.75 inches inside the physical border of the banner. Next thing I'm going to do, I can say I want my grommet count. So in this case, I'm going to go 3 by 3, 3 horizontal, 3 vertical. I'm going to click. It's going to automatically calculate the spacing. I'm going to hit apply. And then you're going to get a rendering of the grommet. Now, let's say you're looking at it. I'm going to zoom in here. And you're like, you know, I don't really need that third grommet in the center. What you can do is just click on Remove. Go and change the value over here to 2. Hit Apply. And now you have an updated grommet layout. So the next step for this, to show the client what it's going to look like, you can publish this as a PDF file just by going File, Publish to PDF. You can use that function. Or you can also go in here if you want and ungroup this. And let's say you want to manipulate the graphic. So I'm going to take that. I'm just going to move that over a little bit. So I'm going to nudge that over. So I've made a little space for where the grommet is, so the graphic's more readable. So it's a real handy little tool for creating virtual renderings of banners, either as a proof for a client or as a production and design tool. And that concludes this tutorial.